Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSC 2010. The given question is, let L is equals to W in 0 plus 1 whole star such that W has a even number of 1s. Okay, so the only condition is even number of 1s, guys. Okay, so L is the set of all bit strings with the even number of 1s. So which of the following regular expression? Okay, so now our goal is to generate odd number of 1s from this particular thing, right? Yes. So let us start. So let us start with the option A. So given option A is 0 star 1 0 star 1 whole star. Okay, so to be clear, they are saying even number of 1s. Okay, so I think this particular string will only generate even number of 1s only, right? Yes. Okay, but the disadvantage here is the examiner did miss one thing, right? So he kept everywhere 0 star, but why didn't he keep here, guys? So if my requirement is to generate 1010, can I generate it? The answer is no. I cannot generate this string using it, right? Yes. So that option is absolutely wrong. Now moving on to the next option. So in the next B also, if you observe, so he played a bit smart right here. So here he first started with a 0 star, followed by 1 0 star, 1 0 star, whole star. So indirectly, instead of writing inside, he wrote outside. So I think there is no issue here. So let us cross check other options, and later on, if something else is also being correct, then let us check B. Okay. Yes. Moving on to C. In C, what he did is he played over smart, guys. So here he removed the first value as well as the last value. So indirectly he converted it in this way, but he did not recognize one thing. In flow, he kept a star for 1. So indirectly, once he keeps a star for 1, what I will do is, so from the middle part, I will take here nothing, I will take here nothing. So from here, I will take 1. From this 0s, I will generate 1 0. From this 1, I will generate 2 1s. Odd number of 1s. Absolutely wrong, right? Yes. Okay, so moving on to D. Okay, yes. Okay, so let us now discuss with respect to D, guys. Okay, so in D, 0 star 1, 1 0 star 1 star 1 0 star. Okay, so now if you observe this particular option carefully, is there any kind of issue with respect to this, guys? I think this option also seems to be okay, right? Yes. So is there any issue? Let us cross check again. So can I generate a double 1 here? I can generate. Okay, so I'm able to generate. But so the issue here is, so indirectly, can I generate a double 0 here, guys? So if they are saying that the even number of 1s, so indirectly 0 is also an even number. So without 1s also, I could generate strings, right? But here I cannot do it, because these two ones are mandatory. So the best option will be B only, guys. Got it? Yes. Okay. So now I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this, right? Yes. Okay. Yes. So I hope everyone got a clear idea on this. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question, right? Yes. So let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.